Hello friends. So today this tutorial, in this tutorial I will tell you how to create a Microsoft Team meeting. And as you see, this is my course page. And here I will just create a link to get my meeting done. So I have created, I'm starting creating my Microsoft link. Fine. So I am signing up my Microsoft account. And they're asking me to so here to start a meeting. So if I saying this meeting is this one, today's date I'm on entering, and the time I have entered, the date and till how much 1 hour meeting is there. So this will take me to the creating meeting link, and it's getting processed. So I think there is some silly error, so I will try once more. Maybe the time difference. I will just see the 5:30 I will do fine until 7. So it will be automatically created, a link will be generated, and then I will enter into my creating the clicking the link. I will enter into my meeting account, and the options coming up to turn off or turn on my camera, for my audio mute or unmute option. If I wish to share my screen, it will ask me to share my desktop. So if I am sharing my desktop, you can see this is my platform. For this is the screen that I'm sharing. This is the Quizlet account, and I can stop sharing my screen, and I'm coming back to the meeting. These are the options of the hand raise, and here you can chat from your colleagues or the participants. Here you can see the participants who are in your meeting. Right now my friend is in the meeting. You can end up the call from here. Fine. And then the similar way you can chat from here too. So you can see the chat box again that appears from that side only, and this can also appear. This is another layout of the platform. If you want to share your files to OneDrive, you can share from this too. And again, here the two participants are present. Fine. So I'm just closing it another way. So if you want more people to invite, you can invite the more persons. Fine. And so if you want to start the conversation, you can send the message. This is the message I have sent, and you can get a reply or wait. Fine. So coming back to the meeting, and my account is present. So these are some of the features: getting a camera, microphone, sharing the screen, raising hand, chat box, see the participants, and in this way you can create a meeting and on Microsoft Teams. Thank you.